The sports rivalry that stands the test of time, Army versus Navy.
Doesn't matter what sport, but this weekend it's going to be lacrosse. Let's go to Annapolis right now with Sean Stepner. It's going to be special. Sean?
Ask any Navy midshipman. There's one team you absolutely must beat every year.
It's Army, 100%.
Army, no doubt.
The two teams meet up this Saturday.
As soon as you get step foot inside the Naval Academy, you know you're taught, go Navy, beat Army.
From the first day the plebes get here, you know, it's just instilled in them that, you know, Army is our rival and biggest game of the year.
This year's game has a little more at stake. The two programs celebrating their 100th meeting.
I mean, that's really, really special. I don't know how many sports or how many programs here can say that that there was 100 games with Army, and we're winning significantly in the Army-Navy matchup.
67 wins all time, to be exact, including the last four in the regular season. They'd like that streak to continue. With three games to go, the Mids are in fifth place in the Patriot League standings with a 3-3 conference record. They need a top six finish to make the conference tournament.
It's a big game because it's Army, but it's also a big game because it's a league game.
It might be the difference between hosting a first-round game and traveling for the first game in the Patriot League playoffs.
And the Mids will take the field in special throwback uniforms with Billy the Goat making an appearance.
The uniforms are awesome.
Before the men go at it, the women of Army and Navy face off. That game is at 1 p.m. Saturday will mark the first time that Army and Navy will play each other in both men's and women's lacrosse on the same day at Navy Marine Corps Memorial Stadium. In Annapolis, Sean Stepner, WMAR 2 News.